Y'all, it's so early. I'm in St. Louis. It's 5:45 a.m. and I'm going to Chicago. So today's video, I'm going to Chicago. I've never been to Chicago. I can't even think right now because it's so early. Like, I'm so tired. But I'm about to drive to the airport. I'm about 15 minutes away from the airport because I am in St. Louis right now. But, girl, I don't have much else to say. Like, I'm just dead tired. That's all I can say. So I know when I get to the airport, I'm gonna get food because I'm hungry, which is weird because it's so early to be hungry, but I am hungry. And then I'm gonna download me a movie on Netflix that I can watch on a plane. My flight is like an hour and 10 minutes, so I probably won't even get to watch the whole movie. And I probably am gonna go to sleep because I'm so tired. But yeah, so that is the plan right now. Okay, is this gonna open? Okay, thank you. I was about to say, this mugging ain't opening. Hey, what? They say she get it from my mama. I'ma say you fuck around your body. Boy! Oh my god. Tell me, is you down? Cause I'm trying to go up tonight. Living a fantasy. I think we deserve it right. Top of the memory. I put that on my own mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my bag, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my mama.
Reporting live from Memphis, where crime is at an all-time high. The
carnage. I'm too big for these little niggas who talking that yeah. I don't like a follow none of these niggas, sick of the cap. Perfect timing, flawless diamonds, tennis chain around my throat. Ice, got a bad habit of looking behind me, cause in my city it's smoke.
America has a problem.
Travel line watcher, Gucci Lane Connor, 911 slider. Look at my garages, sync up, get the genie at the bottom. One point at any model.
Hold up, wait a minute. Heard you got that deep for me. It's deep for me. Come on, make it a week for me.
Think you ain't a whole week for me.
But you can't get no higher than this. No. Okay, y'all, so I made it to the parking garage. I parked up top just so I can get out and walk across. But I'm so hungry. And it's not a lot of people here, which is kind of shocking. I thought it was going to be a lot of people, but it's nobody here, like, at all. So I'm about to get out, get my stuff, get my bags rolled in there. And I'll probably talk to y'all when I made it to the gate, because it'd be a lot going on. We gotta go through TSA and they be doing extra stuff. So I'll probably talk to y'all then. Okay guys, so I made it to my gate. It's not a lot of people here. Well, right now, because I'm really early. It's only 7 o'clock and I board at 8:15. So I'm thinking that a lot of people are gonna start coming, which I hate, but it's fine. But I got some food. I got some Burger King because I was starving. And I'm going to sit here and eat my Burger King, watch some movies. And then I'll be boarding soon, I think. So, yeah, I'll keep y'all updated.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit. Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck. Truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages. Presidential suite on deposit. Elevator up to the room. Shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What
not vlog after. So I was supposed to vlog when I got to her house, and then we just started talking because we had to catch up.
I know.
And I forgot. But this is Mo.
Hi, y'all.
So I'm so excited.
Gotta do it again. Hold on. Hey, y'all. Because my voice is shaking. Hey, y'all. Okay, you're right.
What? It is. Oh, I don't know if this is. I know his name. But what's his name? Are you with him?
I don't know.
Oh.
Maybe.
I don't know.
All right, stop.
Not the little bag check. Let me bring my camera.
Karaoke thing. I almost thought about signing up for that. It's a $500 prize.
Oh, why are you doing?
Because why am I doing all this?
You get $500.
I saw some of the outfits. These people dressed up for real. Like,
yeah. Okay, y'all, I'm back after security check-in. We just kind of looking around to see what kind of food we want to eat. They have a lot of Mexican cuisine, which I love Mexican cuisine. What's up? Oh, that's ice cream popsicle.
Yeah, happiness on a stick.
Oh, what you call it? It is a little breeze.
It's not for real. It's just good.
Yeah, it's a little breeze now. I don't know about that, but.
Okay.
Ooh, is that like the elotes in a cup?
Yes. That's
I love elotes. That's my favorite. I feel like this is so zoomed in. Is it? No, it's not. I'm just close. I think.
Hi.
Oh, I like horchata. Horchata's good.
Yeah.
I
think I want the birria tacos. It looks like they got them. Hope they do.
I know. Why is that on the menu?
That's what I'm saying. I just know what I'm paying for.
They are like 20.
It's
all right.
Taco. You know what I mean? Tacos are $5.
Okay, so I got corn in a cup. This is what it looks like. So basically, it's an elotes in a cup form, and I can tell y'all what it's giving because it better give. That's good. This is bussin'. So this is called Mr. Let me show y'all the thing, because I don't know how to say it. That's what it's called. Corn in a cup. It's really good. 10 out of 10 recommend.
Tell me your tale, do you see the road?
I got a drink. It's called the Arnie. I got the Arnie Raspberry Kiss. First test. Woo! That's busted. So hopefully y'all can be with the music playing in the background. But I finished my tacos, those are good. And I have a drink. I drink. From Classic Cobbler, and I'm gonna try it and see what it's giving. So the last part I left off was I think eating the peach cobbler. The peach cobbler was okay. I would give it like a 5 out of 10. But now we're back at Mo's apartment. We went to Target. I didn't vlog that because it wasn't really much to vlog. I'm super tired. It is 8:02, so we're about to take showers, make cookies, and call it a night. And I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Okay, y'all. So it took us
45 minutes
all morning to figure out where we want to eat.
No, that's not what happened. We was getting ready, y'all.
Take it all morning.
We didn't take all morning. When we got to eat, we was like,
I said, what is that? Charming. Oh, that's the. Is that a lip balm? Oh, yeah, that's what we're talking about. Anyway. Yeah.
But when he got to it, it took us about 45 minutes.
Yeah, so now we're going to No Vacancy. And he had to do all that.
Because we hungry.
Oh my gosh, it's so bright. I don't know if it could. Ooh, I guess it just has to be bright because I don't know. But yeah.
That's his
fault. Oh, okay. So yeah, that's where we're going. This is my outfit. I feel like a little mermaid. I barely can walk. This is Fran's outfit.
Can yeah, I barely can walk too, y'all.
Yeah, so I'm kind of like waddling up. Don't get too close up there, sorry.
No, for real.
I'm kind of like waddling. Is that the right word? Waddling? Yeah.
Yeah. You smart.
I don't know why that sounded weird.
Waddling.
Waddling, yeah.
Waddle.
So that's what's going on with that. But I just wanted to update y'all because
it took us forever.
It really did.
We should have been, honestly, we should have been out later than noon. It took us forever to get ready.
It really did.
Then we get ready, it took us about 45 minutes to figure out what to eat. Because some of these places, y'all.
Girl.
We just want to start. It's Chicago.
Okay. Literally. Oh, that's a good thing, too. I'm going to say, I'm sorry, girl. I'm walking slow because I'm waddling.
Why should I just go around?
Really? Actually. Oh. So, yeah, but we getting there. And I'm going to find me some cute scenery to take pictures. So I need to take some pictures, so.
Should we do that before?
Oh, yeah, huh? Because I don't want to look bad after I'm eating. Okay. I'll find me somewhere cute. And then I'll come back, and when we get to...
No vacancy.
Yeah, I was about to say the vacancy. Yeah, so it's copyright in here, so I can't really talk that much. But we are at No Vacancy. I didn't even show you the outside, so I'm not showing you the outside. I don't know what I was about to say to y'all, but it's misery, so I can't really talk much. But I'm starving. And we took pictures outside, so I include those as well. So we gotta get that, because we're gonna split that together.
Okay. You want the egg rolls out first?
Yeah.
You
want
to
do that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Can I have a picture of me? Absolutely. Do you picture me? Yes. Can I have your IDs too? Yes, you can. January 1st? I know. Capricorn. I am. See, what are you? Sagittarius. Me too. Oh, that's your birthday. Okay, let me go get you. I don't know a proper. What's that? Have you had Jameson? So it's an Irish whiskey. It's strong. It's not like a green tea or anything. So we can do like anything. Do you want like a mix shot, like a lemon drop or a green tea? Lemon drops?
Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry, y'all. I forgot about y'all. But we got Bodia egg rolls. Bodia egg rolls, and they're so good. This is what they look like. Okay. And then we got drinks. That's our drink. I thought I'm putting the whole thing in my mouth. It was hard. I don't know what I was doing.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's so hard. Y'all finish both?
I mean, I just like they're really good, so
that's
trying
to make crazy. Okay. So I got the fish sandwich with the grouper fish on it. This is what it looks like. Oh, focus. Got some fries. He says good, so we're gonna see. Okay, let's see. It's good. It tastes very fresh. Like they just went to the ocean and got it. So it's good. So. So we're in, what is this? Like a corner store?
You said Graham Mart something?
Yeah. Something, right. And we're getting Lick.
The kid.
So I was going to try the peach buzz ball. I've never had that one.
Oh.
So we're going to try the peach buzz ball. I've had the strawberry something. I like the red one. I don't like that one, so we'll see what this one is. And then we're trying to find something else.
Where is
Shay?
Oh, it's up there.
Oh, that's where you need to be. Cause you know I'm not a straight leg girl. I be dying. Huh? Yeah, I'm at it. I be dying off straight leg. Like if you like got a straight Patron or something, I'd be like, I have to mix it.
Yeah.
Put some juice. I like juice. Chaser.
I think I'm margarita. Well, it's actually margarita.
Like Jose Cuervo?
Yeah, it's
literally
that.
Okay, we gotta pick one. So it's gonna either be barefoot,
yellow rose,
or
what's the one you said?
Okay, they don't have the
flavor.
Oh. Yes, it's so good. It's so sweet.
You said which one?
We could do barefoot.
Mango.
Mango's good. I've had mango. I've had mango. I've had blueberry. I've never had sangria.
Is that the cake that you're talking about? But that's all in the top, girl.
Where?
Right
You see it?
Yeah.
Come here and hug me. Where? Hi, Steve. Oh my gosh.
It's glitching. You wanna see him?
Right, where are you going? I didn't know he was in the studio. Sin makes music. You want to say hi to my vlog? You want to say hi to my vlog?
Yeah, I'll say hi.
We're in the corner store.
What?
Because we get in late.
What are you drinking?
And we getting wine.
That's how I feel sexy.
Literally. It is 11:58. We up today.
Yeah.
We up today. We going to brunch. Where are we going to get?
Melly's Cafe.
Period. Because I want a mimosa. And they got different flavors. So, we up today.
It's my friend last full day.
It is. It's my last day. Okay. I thought it was straight. It's my last full day. It's too bright. Calm down. Watch y'all bright. Okay. It's my last full day today. I'm sad. I leave tomorrow morning. Why they keep telling me? Calm down with this turning.
Right.
Girl, okay. In Chicago, they just be driving crazy. And then they just be turning whenever they want to turn. And it's our turn to walk. I don't know why they be doing that. But, yeah. So that's where we going. So we're excited. I need the mimosa.
Where
is it? I'm going to get mimosa. Because, you know, your girl loves a good mimosa. Love to have a good time. Well, you don't want to tell me. That must be take you out. So I was like, I can't remember who that was. Really? Oh, that got a guava. I love guava. Guava is that girl. I got my mimosa, so let me check out my mimosa before I can talk about it.
Probably some pineapple and strawberry.
So it's a guava, okay, mimosa. I'm not a friend, guys. I can't remember what
the
you said.
We're going to see what you said.
I ain't doing the whole lip on the glass. That's not me. I can't do that. Whew, it's good. And I love a good mimosa. What kind of you get?
Good girl. I got the
pomegranate.
Yeah, you got pomegranate.
Okay, y'all, my food came. This is what it's giving. I got chicken and waffles. I don't know if I told y'all. But so got eggs, sunny side up, this stuff with the chicken. Then I got this bacon, maple, marmalade, something. I don't know what it's called, but it's cool. Dream on. So this is our taste test. Let's see what it's giving.
Okay. I'm not coming out.
The bacon maple thing is good. The waffles are soft. Let's see what the chicken giving.
Hot.
Chicken is hot, but chicken is good. Okay, y'all. So we walked to JoJo's Shakes. Is this called JoJo's Shakes? JoJo's Shake Bar. Let's meet you outside. We walked to JoJo's Shake Bar. Hello. I don't even know what shake I want.
Diner?
You want diner?
Or do takeout?
No. You want diner?
You want to?
You know better.
We need to
take out.
Okay,
you can take out.
I'm doing
car.
I'm doing car.
If you're doing cash, actually, we're at the bar. If you're doing car, you order at the kiosk outside.
Oh!
It has a full picture menu and everything.
Okay.
If you want to see. But other than that, if you want to do cash, you do order at the bar, okay? But okay. I'll show you real quick.
Thank you. Front line. G5. Some. I just did this. Some. Peace. I don't even know what that song is called.
Terry?
Yep. Thank you.
Your service, everything.
Okay.
Yeah, if you
want to
take pictures, stuff you want to.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, God, this milkshake is great. Oh, my gosh. This milkshake is heavenly. Because I feel like if you're a real ice cream eater, you know, like, all ice cream do not taste the same. Like, I don't like Breyers. Breyers don't be given to me. But Blue Bunny is that girl. Talenti is my favorite. But this is giving, like, homemade. Where we going now, Fran?
I don't know.
This is really good. 10 out of 10 recommend. Come to JoJo's. They busting. If you want a little sweet treat or some food. Either one.
Yeah, we could have had food. We wanted brunch. Because we didn't get it yesterday. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
True.
We were so salty, y'all.
We really was, honestly.
We just saw us today. We got up and at it.
We really did.
We were still talking.
We still was, but we still did it. Let's saw a little sorry man, past King
Eye. Yes, he was eating it.
He really was. Oh.
On that purse. Voodoo.
Let me go, mom, be dropping like that. That be me. The cars be jumping out.
Content creator.
Hey.
You look cute.
Thank you.
What is that?
Wait, wait, come on.
I'm about to say, is this sidewalk that was not working last time?
Yeah.
They crazy. They jumping in there. Hold on now. This is a big ghetto. Hey, that's my song. Okay, y'all, we finna get to the river, what you call it? Riverwalk?
The Riverwalk, yes.
Yes, but my arm hurting, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get there. Yeah, we had Tiny Tab.
Tiki Tab.
We had Tiny Tab. We saw it on TikTok, and it's off of the Riverwalk. So, we're looking at their cocktails right now. Look at that bar, you man. The which one?
They have not disappointed you. What do you think about
it? Chicago don't be disappointed. I'm getting mad. She's actually right down there with the green umbrella.
There he is,
and she got a frozen Henry's holiday. It's open 7 days a week. Why do some lip gloss? Okay, y'all, we at the jacuzzi. We in the jacuzzi. And it's cold out here.
Yeah.
It's freezing. Yes, jacuzzi feels really nice. But I'm going to show y'all what the surrounding parts look like. But it's really nice up here. I should have brought my camera, but I was kind of scared because I didn't want my camera to fall in the water, because it would be me that would have my camera fall in the water. So that was a no, but yeah, we're going to be up here and then we'll talk to you guys later. Okay, y'all, so it is, what time is it? 7:05 in the morning. I'm waiting on my Uber. It says he's 8 minutes away, so hopefully he gets here. And there's a little traffic. We love that. So that's what we're doing right now. So I'm tired waiting on him, and then I will update y'all when I get to probably my gate, because I don't like to be vlogging before, like, doing a TSA and all that, because they be doing too much. So I'll probably vlog when I get to my gate and I have food, because you know I always have food and I'm hungry. So yeah, that's what's happening right now.
I don't know, I'm getting home. I've been sipping on stuff.
everything got big on your budget. Call them lawyers, I told them.
Y'all, I am back. I'm back in St. Louis. I'm tired. I cannot wait to go home and take a nap. But I think I'm going to end the vlog here because I'm about to go to Target and pick up my pickup order. And then get some food. And then go home and edit this video and take a nap because I'm exhausted. So this was my Chicago trip. If you guys liked it, go ahead and comment, subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.